let's just try an exhibition first, just to see what we got. Destroy the enemy master base keyboard.
Is there a tutorial?
The hell is this? Yeah, there's an organ menu.
You lose.
Okay, here, how about, I'll hand you the controller first.
Select your alter ego.
Oh, what? This is more your series than mine. I didn't play these much.
This is not a fighting game. This is something else. This is why I don't know how to play this game.
What's Overture?
It's supposed to be like a strategy, and like, it's weird.
Hey, Claire. I don't know.
Not a fighting game. Interesting.
Not a fighting game.
Huh. Because I only know Guilty Gear from the fighting games.
Right.
Did you know? Indra produces garbage too.
So we should have changed the language pretty quickly.
It's a melody word.
Oh.
It's like dice.
Gunblade. Gunblade.
Oh. Lockout.
So the move says change in the lock on.
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
Not enough tension. You need more tension in your organ menu,
right? That's right.
Yeah. 2 hits.
I think it's like, this was before, what do you call this? League of Legends, where like, so you have two armies.
Right, right.
It's time.
Oh, that was good. Okay, okay, whatever.
It's time. It's so realistic.
Oh, I see this. That is a weird, look at this, like, weird runs.
Right.
Oof. That was pretty good.
He cut too quickly. It's an angle breaker.
So it looks like...
Got your Nikes on.
Invisible wall!
Probably doesn't unlock as you're in training mode.
It's time.
It's time.
It's time.
This is weird.
Yeah, so anyway, this is supposed to be like League of Legends, where like, you know, mobs go towards this thing right
so
here.
So you have creeps.
Yeah, exactly. It creeps, that's exactly what it is. And then you're the hero.
So, yeah. Oh! Good.
So I guess this was the time. This was
way before. I've only seen this come to this board a couple times.
Yeah, it's a pretty uncommon game, so... I had to pick it up.
Right.
You know me.
Yes.
Is that rare? I'll take it.
Games yeah. You won't ever play. I don't think it's rare. It's Guilty Gear.
What's up, Doom Mom? Ride to Hell, the sequel, what? I'm all about that shit.
It wouldn't be Ride to Hell Redemption. It'd be Ride from Hell.
Right, yeah.
Redemption.
Been through hell.
Been through hell.
Played the first game. Now play the second one.
Ride from Hell. 2 3/4. Shut up.
This should just make a game called This Game Sucks.
Funny enough, that was a working title for Red Hell Retribution.
It's trash.
Jim, I don't know if we can sell it like that.
Trash cow.
Marketing won't go for it.
Well,
shut up!
We're not false advertising.
Don't get me upset if we're being truthful. Shut up. God, it's annoying.
Alright, so yeah, this, I guess this is what it is.
Okay, well, so let's just hop out of this. Is there go back to options, see if we can change the language.
Change it to maybe.
Shut up! Stop it!
No, leave it!
Oh. Wait, go back.
What?
Organ assist. You need help. You need some assistance with your organ, James?
I don't know, man.
Don't make your organ wait.
There you go.
Thank God.
let's try this free mission. It actually tells you.
You gotta get that organ assist.
I wonder if those people playing this online.
Well, we are.
We're not playing online, okay. Allows the game to summon advanced summons in your stead. Okay, that's cool. Let's do that.
You need assistance with your organ.
So it looks like you can summon the creep, so it's good.
Okay. You can change your colors.
Dr. Paradox. The rest is that color. Alright, tutorial, here you go. Let's do this. Elite armor. What button is that?
Circle, Fisher, down blue.
Fisher Price colors.
Let's try the new master goes. Don't lose your armor.
There's a battle to be won, mission
start. I like how they use the same graphic as that. Yeah.
Oh, when you go near it, it pops up. R trigger to
one. I don't guard if I face
him. Oh, two dynasty warriors fit right in. Now the weird thing is, this one only came out on the 360. It's kind of a weird decision. Because you think this would be on a PS3 console.
But it's more. I need like a ranged attack. How does Neve in the face instead?
Alright. Ooh, miss. Oh, blast drivers are running.
You could.
Press drive. What did it say when it came out? 2010?
I'd check the back of the case. You can sidestep in the direction of the left stick. A. Step in counter tennis. Okay. That makes sense. You
can't reach.
So the lock-in you actually activate half the hold. It's not something you can tap and let go off.
Yeah.
I'd like to have it, like, toggled. That's actually legitimately funny when you run into something when you're sprinting. So that's what you were talking about earlier when you just tested it. So when you lock on stick and then direction will change. Volcanic Viper.
Eek.
I feel like this game would be good, like, now. Since the whole League of Legends thing is popping.
Right, maybe you should make a comeback. I don't know, it doesn't. I don't know how the online works though, like how well it's gonna work with people.
Since I'm four players too.
Maybe 2v2?
Yeah.
Ah! I think we'll
Yeek.
If you jump after for cut. From a homing jump, that would probably have one in.
Okay. Oh, yeah, so it's air combo. So it's just jump. Press forward.
Not enough tension.
Jump. Chest, Peter.
Tension potion.
Viagra.
That's my tension potion.
Yeah.
Phew. That's Silas.
Things that you really have to know the combos to take full advantage of it, but otherwise, I mean, I'm really
honestly concept.
I like it. Actually,
it's different.
It's different. I mean, you've played a lot of Guilty Gear games, so you know this is definitely a departure for the series. We're talking about. It's kind of ahead of its time. It's doing some things that weren't really popular at the time, but are kind of popular now.
Yeah. Like the Dreamcast. Shots fired.
Or Earthbound. Modern. Like that. Gotta face the right way to do it. It's nice that it does an automatic block too, but at the same time it's kind of like paired with the fact that you have to use the block button.
I'm pretty sure some guys that are like hardcore Overture players have already exploited some of those.
Oh, I'm sure. And I wonder how especially we're playing with one dude, like how different could it be between everyone?
Yeah.
What's going on there?
It's the boss.
Face the wrong way.
What the hell?
That combo.
You know about the ongoing joke that because a character has a bad character in a fighting game, but it's like the best character.
No, I didn't know that.
That's why they made a Daikin game. It's too good.
Daikin Kick It! That game surprisingly has a large amount of strategy involved with
Daikin?
It.
Yeah, two button fighting game. Show that master ghost. So easy, I'm just not even funny.
Except without the overview and the progression, so I'll just
watch me play.
Right. Alright, you're up.
Alright. Cool.
Slash.
Slash!
Oh yeah, the voice is already better than the other one.
Japanese.
On Japanese, he says things. Rank B. I was always a B student. Even the game knows.
Yeah, they still do. Organ.
Mess with your organ? James, not on stream. Don't mess with your organ.
That's it. Gotta twiddle these gnomes.
There's a battle to be won. Mission start.
Damn it.
What's
going on? Control them with Master's attack more effectively than Captain's attack. Well, but go back. There's a mistype here. Whatever, not Master attacks. Very,
someone got fired.
QA, where are you at?
Spared this one wrong. Takahashi! You're fired. You're Pamory.
Oh, hell.
Tamatase.
Ooh.
So,
Tamatase. So, looks like you can just lock. Send him here.
That's interesting.
Yes.
Oh, look at that. So now it's more than League of Legends, it's more akin to Defense of the Ancients.
Well, that's so what now. League of Legends is.
Right. But with this, some of the Defense of the Ancients, you can level up the characters, like servants. You can like put money into them, building up the people. Versus the other ones, like when the enemy gets farther in, they get higher up kind of thing. So there's like a little bit of like strategy basically with your minions as well. Kill the blues!
The
blues are broken. So actually we're playing the blood gun. That's all we're doing.
Blues. What's your contract?
So we need a blade.
Right, blade.
Blade, no pay taxes.
Blade accepts all your contracts.
So does that mean you have blade now as like a minion?
Probably, yeah. Or like, I have enough to summon
them. Team of the thing. None of your Sudoku. We can handle it. Sati.
He's so angry.
Yeah, it's all bad guys. Kind of angry guy. So it's League of Legends, Dynasty Warriors.
Oh, hell.
A little bit of like base building.
It's an interesting mix.
Okay, I gotta look it up when this game came out.
I think it's 2010.
So it was 360, so it's any time after 06. It was Guilty Gear 2.
Yeah, it's the second one, which is crazy.
Like, they'd already given up on this one, now we need something new in the sequel.
Takeshi, change everything!
Keep the characters!
Characters will attack!
Attack at the... Metacritic gave it a 3 out of 5. IGN gave it a 5.5 out of 10.
What year was it though? Like
October 30th, 2007.
Wow. That is like, that was a long time ago.
It is.
It looks great.
That's over 8 years ago.
Yeah, so which means if it came out now, it actually probably got better. I'm just being real here.
We have the advantage.
It's a mix between action and real-time strategy combo.
Oh,
so Wikipedia says it has an action-based gameplay similar to Make My Dynasty Warriors.
It's not wrong.
Combined with RTS MOBA elements similar to Herzog's Way and Fly and Defense of the Ancients.
We can handle it.
Yep. You're right.
Daisuke Ishiwakari. He describes it as quote unquote melee action. Right.
Daisuke, shut up.
Daisuke, what are we playing?
Melee action! Slash!
That's what we
match. You can take servants with you in mana slots and resummon them whenever you want, or they can be drafted via the Horgan substitutes. So you can draft them and keep them with you to use them later.
Oh, yeah, this is the
Who does? It's the first vibe I got for it, but when you get into it, it's bad.
Yeah, there's like a little bit of element.
Right.
Clearly, it's just not a
it's melee action.
But I'm pretty sure it's a
I'll get inside.
Something's happening.
Yeah, you can summon the Vulcan Amulet. I feel like there should be more attacks though. I hope that's not the whole thing. Otherwise I can see how there's a grand map more of people.
Yeah, but just keep in mind that this came out before Mobile.
No, even that, it's a dinosaur, it's like a new dinosaur. So, like, it's slow enough that it feels like there should be some other kind of combos besides the basic.
To be honest with you, do you know Smite?
Yeah.
It's Smite. I think that's what it is.
Or a Smite Overture.
No, because this Smite actually probably is more mobile than this, so this was before Smite. I got an A and I thought it was like shit.
Yeah, your kill count is.
Let's try one more. Pick a different character if you want. Got Sandwich as Kaya's son.
Let's try Valentine and go for.
That is not black. In case you don't fucked up.
Okay. Close enough.
Master is a brick.
You cannot use the organ.
Yeah. You got Mayra unit. Oh, okay. Those are the icons on the screen.
Right.
I see.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay.
There is a battle to be won. Mission start.
What is that thing?
Oh, dear. Oh, it's how I run.
Oh, dear. You're like a jester.
Are you?
Hard to control.
Are you?
Oh, is this just like a running thing?
Apparently.
Like a racing mode?
Drifting!
Oh! Oh, banana. What is this, Mario Kart?
It's Mario Kart now.
Banana peels and shit?
Daisuke is playing with every game type.
He's just like, I give everybody a rematch to every team.
Oh, so that's what you have to do. Okay.
Yes, we
do. Are you? That massive yes, drift.
Are you?
I was just like, paddling.
What?
Hey, Abra.
Ah! Yes, if you pull back, it just stops.
I feel like turning into things is costly.
It's not very easy. Stick my butt up.
No! Where are you going? Almost there.
30 seconds left.
Come on, girl. Ah!
It's like mines?
Now there's mines. Not gonna make it.
Can I just make his last turn? Should be okay. Right there.
Gotta
make that turn.
10, 9, 8.
Come on!
6, 5, 4, 3.
Enemy!
Ah! That was different.
That one doesn't count. Lost. Just do like stage 1. See what happens. Stage 1.
Mission
failed. It's probably like a story that we don't care about.
D.
Give it a D.